The fate of Ukraine's government hangs in the balance. Cabinet ministers are giving their annual reports in Parliament. The self-help faction says it has 40 MPs ready to vote in favour of calling for Prime Minister Arseniy Yatsenyuk to resign. The 41-year-old came to power in December 2014. He has been outspoken against Russian aggression, but widely criticised for a failure to enact reforms.